Hello student, this is your seventh session and now we are going to study about the resolutions and keyboard and mouse. Resolution is nothing but the monitor. Resolution describes the visual dimension of any given display expressed in terms of width and height. Monitor resolution is compared of a specific number of pixels. And the higher a monitor's resolution is, the more detailed an image can be. Because a higher resolution monitor will be made up of more pixels than a other lower resolution monitor. This way of course it depends on the resolution of the content you are viewing. Additionally, more visible viewable content can fit onto a higher resolution computer screen than a lower resolution screen. So here the pixel means on the picture element are the smallest physical points on a display, as well as the base components. Pixels are therefore the building blocks of any image you see on your screens. And the pixel and resolution are directly corresponded to higher resolution equals a higher number of pixels on the monitor screen. And this is the XGA is extended graphics array, and the SXGA state as super extended graphics array. The XGA means the resolution is an improvement over its SVGA predecessors. So it is used to higher resolution powers. UXGA, this is the ultra extended graphics array. This has the more resolution. QXGA, that means quad extended graphics array. Then widescreen, we have seen here XGA is the standard monitor's resolution, and the widescreen resolution is the WXGA. This has the more resolution power. Then WXGA means the super extended graphics array. This is the widescreen. Then also we have the WXGA. This is the wide for UXGA. This is ultra extended graphics array. And the LCD monitors native resolution at which the images scries other resolution are possible, but the image quality is decreases. The native resolution is the exact number of dots on the physical screen is 1280 by 768. The screen is physically 1280, means 1280 dots wide and 768 dots tall. Supported resolution is the number of dots a monitor can emulate it electrically. The most commonly used keyboard layout used are the DORC and QWERTY. The keyboards is the primary input device divided into sessions. Typically keys contains the letter and number keys, shift keys, space bar, return keys, etc. The numerical keypad, these keys are arranged as on the calculator. Function keys, the programmable keys used by software for specific functions. The examples are F1, F2. These are above of your keyboard. The layout was called QWERTY. It explained had been created to slow typists down. You see, in the olden days, mechanical typewriter would jam if people hit the keys too quickly. So they had to put the common letters far apart from each other. Then next is control keys, screen and the cursor control. Most common arrangement is called QWERTY. I have already told you this. After the first six keys, this is used QWERTY. This is because we are called this keyboard as a QWERTY, and this is the Dvorak keyboard pattern. So you can see in these pictures. Keyboard are available wired or wireless. With the wired, these are the either PS2 port or the USB port. This comes in both of this wire ports. Wireless, the keyboard uses batteries. Because of it is not connected directly to the our CPU, so we can use your battery for the power purpose. You can see your image of wireless keyboard. And the rubber keyboard, useful for use with notebook computers, leaves user less prone to RSI means repetitive strain injury. This is made up of silicone rubber keyboards. Then next you have is mouse. This is also an input device, uses to point and click technically. A computer mouse is a handheld pointer device that detects two-dimensional motion relative to the surface. This motion is typically translated into the motion of the pointer on a display, which allows a smooth control of the graphical user interface of a computer. So there are two main types. This is the ball mouse, uses a ball to roll across the surface and move roller attached to sensor. It has a sensor to move this pointer inside the mouse, reflecting the ball movement as cursor movement. Optical mouse, camera takes thousands of images per second and sends them for digital processing. The red LED lights up the surface for the camera. For today, we will stop here. Thank you.